While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine. Very not completely bad. Don't take anything with you. To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion? Anything with you. Take anything with you. Really? You're just going to blatantly cheat? Don't take anything with you. Anything with you. You broke it, didn't you? Don't take anything with you. While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about
very
me not completely bad, so you should be fine. Don't take anything with you. Don't take anything with you. Don't take anything with you. To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request? Less deadly tests. No! That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion? Oh. You broke it, didn't you? Don't take anything with you. Say, remember when we cleared the air back there? Is there anything you want to say to me? Anything? Hold on, I'll stop the elevator. Anything? Take your time. Well, I'll be here during the whole next test. This next test is dangerous. I'll be right back. No! Oh. You broke it, didn't you? Thank you.
Thank you.
I had almost given up hope of ever testing again. While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine. Very not completely bad. Don't take anything with you. Don't take anything with you. To start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request... Less deadly tests.
You broke it, didn't
you? That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion? Really? You're just going to blatantly cheat? Say, remember when we cleared the air back there? Is there anything you want to say to me? Anything? Hold on, I'll stop the elevator. Anything? Take your time. Well, I'll be here during the whole next test. This next test. Yes. Dangerous. I'll be right back. No.
Oh. You broke it, didn't you?
Finally,
had almost given up hope of ever testing again.